Next song is We Cry Together. That shit was mad toxic, but it's mad accurate when it comes to how people communicate with each other in that toxic type relationship. Like, you hear about it, you see it on, you know what I'm saying, certain instances you might be involved in it. Every single, like, it definitely sounds like that. The bars in the song were absolutely, the double entendres, like, left and right, left and right. It was insane, like.